Some gotta go right for me, okay? Some gotta be in order here. Cause I'm paying money at the end of the day.
I had one question for you. Tell me if you want me to give you all my time. I wanna make it good for you. Cause you blow my mind. I promise, boy, that I'll be true. You're the perfect find.
You wanna know how to get a motherfucker?
Hey guys, you know what I'm saying? So I got the stripper at my house right now. I'm actually out in LA, you know what I'm saying? I'm not in Texas at all. And you guys don't know who this is, you know what I'm saying? She's just a stripper. And I just, you know, I hired her. And right now we're about to get freaky. And I'm just, you know, recording this so you guys know exactly what happens before it happens. I'm currently in LA. I'm not in Texas at all. Mariah's probably in front of my hotel, like just waiting for me still.
Fuck her.
You know what I'm saying? And quite frankly, I don't give a single shit, you know what I'm saying, what she's doing, because I'm in LA and I'm going crazy on this stripper. You know, she's looking pretty good right now. I don't know what the hell she's doing. The bottom of her feet is just black as shit. This kind of worries me.
No, they're not. They're clean now.
That kind of worries me.
They're clean now. If
I don't remember having any discussion previously about your black ass feet. So, we got to do something about this, man. You have to get in the shower and wipe that shit off or something, man. Because I understand you're a stripper and whatnot, but it's like, you know, come on, man. Like, I got to have, some got to go right for me, okay? Some got to be in order here. Because I'm paying money at the end of the day, okay?
But you haven't showed me the money yet, so I'm going to say it.
But I have showed you my penis. And that's what you're here for, ultimately, right? That's crazy. You are not a real motherfucking crib,
I'm
nigga.
A real motherfucking
no, crib. You're not a real motherfucking crib.
Oh!
Goddamn Mario Kart. Sounding ass camera. What's good, Aka family? You know what I'm saying? I'm just, you know what I'm saying, gonna give you guys a quick little entertaining, you know what I'm saying, excerpt. right now, before we go to Waffle House, we're currently in Houston, Texas, man. And I'm not gonna show you who I'm with yet because, you know, that's just classified information for right now. Right now, my ultimate priority right now is to just make sure that I get everything that we do at this Waffle House right now, or what I do, because, you know, like I said, I can't show you guys who I'm with yet. You know what I'm saying? We're just trying to go crazy. I just need to make sure I get these videos out for you guys because I ain't gonna lie, I've been capping, I've been bullshit, man. I ain't been posting as much as I should have been. But, that, you know what I'm saying, that's for reasons that we just don't need to talk about because it's just so irrelevant that it's not even worth talking about. But look, man, right now, we over here in Texas at our hotel. Nearby is a Waffle House. We're about to go to that goddamn Waffle House. We're about to have a good ass time. I'm pretty sure you guys are smart, Aka family. You guys probably know exactly who the fuck I'm with. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna entertain that situation right now because of the fact that, you know what I'm saying, I got a lot more bangers for you guys and I just wanna make sure that, you know what I'm saying, I get those videos out the way first. You know what I'm saying? Out the way. I save all the quality entertainment for when those videos come, you know what I'm saying? Cause they coming this whole weekend. You know, so I'm here until Saturday. You know what the fuck going on, you know saying, Aka family. You know what I'm saying? When you guys watch this shit, it's gonna be a double upload today. So don't be sitting there thinking like, oh my god, McQueen's just gonna upload this video of him just going to Waffle House. And we're not gonna get another motherfucking upload. Nah, nigga, you're gonna get another motherfucking upload, man. Okay? And it's gonna be good too. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. Don't worry, Aka family. I got y'all niggas, man. I know I've been bullshitting. But it's okay, man. No more, the bullshitting is done. It's over with. You know what I'm saying? We're about to have a good day today. I'm about to make y'all guys' day even better with these uploads, man. Should be fun. I don't know if y'all can see the Waffle House from over here. Hold up. Let's see. Can you see the motherfucking Waffle House? Yeah, it is right there, nigga. You know what I'm saying? About to go to that goddamn Waffle House, and it should be quite the time, my family, so I'll see y'all when we get there. Bye! And we in the heart of good old Texas. Man, I love being out here in goddamn Texas, man. Reminds me of the good old goddamn days when I came in here just to pick on the goddamn cows and just, you know what I'm saying, harvest some goddamn shit, nigga. Some goddamn good ass days, man, back over here in good old motherfucking Texas, nigga. I could just see the motherfucking squirrels running around. All types of shit, nigga. All types of shit. That is just bringing back nostalgic motherfucking memories, nigga. I fucking love it here in good old goddamn Texas. Currently at the motherfucking Waffle House, nigga. You thought I was gonna show who the fuck I'm with, nigga. Not yet. I told you, Aka family. It's not that time yet, man. But she's right there, man. But I'm gonna wait, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, we about to motherfucking dine at this goddamn Waffle House, nigga. Ow! All right, y'all. We have just indulged inside this water. Not water, man. Motherfucking Waffle House, nigga. That shit was ass, really. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to you. I mean, I've had much better eggs and bacon than, you know what I'm saying? I cook probably better bacon and eggs, nigga. Matter of fact, not probably. I do cook better bacon and eggs. Houston, Texas, man. I mean, I'm not gonna judge all y'all Waffle Houses off of just this one whack ass fucking Waffle House, but, you know what I'm saying? I'm not impressed. And right now it's hot as shit, and my stomach is full for absolutely no reason. It's filled with a bunch of bullshit. And now, I'm walking back to my hotel, and it's hot as shit out here, and I'm dying, nigga. I'm fucking dying. You know what I'm saying? But I'm still out here getting this footage and getting this video out here for you guys. You know what I'm saying? Because I fucking love you guys, Aka family. You guys are fucking best, man. Even when I'm hot as shit and dried out, y'all niggas are still here to watch me. And I appreciate that, man. I love you guys, you know what I'm saying? That unconditional love that you guys always provide to McQueen, man, is amazing. I always will love you guys back unconditionally, man. But, hey, man, we walking back to the goddamn hotel right now. You know what I'm saying? I already showed you guys, I already told you guys who I'm going to be rocking with after this vlog is uploaded. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not going to reveal who it is. She's actually walking right next to me right now. But we're not going to talk about that, you know what I'm saying? But right now, what we should be talking about is the fact that this restaurant's name, it's fucking Tim. All right, y'all. I know I look like a fucking middle-aged crackhead man right now, but that's only because I got these doo-doo braids in right now. Now I just look like a middle-aged man in better quality. You know what I'm saying? But yes, I just have these doo-doo ass braids that Mariah said me take out. Ow.
I hate touching freaking, I gotta watch what I say because, you know, people be like, oh my God, the light-skinned girl's talking about his hair. I just hate touching braids. They be, my mom always told me, pain is beauty.
Is that right?
Yes.
Pain is beauty?
Yes.
What type of pain are we referring to?
Hair pain? Like, oh, when you get your, what are you referring to?
Ow, nigga.
It does not hurt. You tenderheaded?
You were motherfucking picking at my head and shit.
Oh!
What's good, Aka family? Yeah, and welcome back to another goddamn night with Megan McQueen. We out here in the city, in Houston. Nigga, you know what I'm saying? Getting it popping. Flight, FTC, what's going on with you, man?
Flight crew.
You know what I'm saying?
Flight team, stand up.
What kind of situation are we in right now,
Flight? We're in some controversial situation. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to get out this gate right now.
We're trying to, you know what I'm saying? It's a very controversial situation.
We also got some more controversial situation. I'm walking in grass with some white, you know what I'm saying?
Man, that is fucking amazing. You know what? Thank you very much, Creole. Thank you very much. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, I guess we're on the way to a place to get some therapy. What kind of therapy are we going to get at this place?
Some ass therapy.
Some ass therapy?
You got long legs, so you probably want some.
Yeah, apparently we're going to a massage parlor.
I mean, if you want to, you don't have to. I'm looking out for your legs.
We're about to get fucked up tonight.
We're about to get fucked up at the massage therapist place.
Bro.
I'll go in the back. Get
it.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get in this goddamn Uber.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
I'm gonna get in the back too. Fuck it.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? We in the back like some niggas. That's crazy. Why you put us in the back, man? It do sweat like fucking ass. Said this motherfucker. God damn.
No.
Yeah, you gotta give us some breathing space, nigga. There's a stench.
You don't smell that?
Let me put my seatbelt on.
My nigga got the odor.
quite smelly. Hopefully this therapy gets me right and takes my mind off of this stench. Do you think it will? You don't think it will?
This fucking club right now in Houston. And I ain't gonna lie to you, man. This shit kinda lit. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, this shit kinda cool. It's like a hookah lounge slash bar type shit. It's called Therapy. I don't know if any of y'all niggas in Houston been here, but this shit kinda cool, man. Ow! What's good, Aqua Fam, man? Man, we back up in LA, man. We back up in the Aqua headquarters, y'all. I miss you guys, for real, man. I just, you know, let me have a quick little talk with you guys, bro. I just want to say that I really, truly do appreciate you guys with all of my heart, for real. Like, all jokes aside right now, I know my hair is fucked up. Look, man, like, my hair is fucked right now. Like, I'm not taking off this hat until I get a haircut today, man. My shit is all the way fucked. I had posted a picture on Twitter, and I let you guys roast me, you know what I'm saying? And I had enough, you know what I'm saying? I was like, okay, you know what? I'm cool off the roasting right now. I don't feel like getting roasted no more. My hair looks 10 times worse than that picture. At least I had an edge up in that picture. Nigga, my shit looks fucked up. Anyways, that's not the point, man. The point is, y'all, I just want you guys to know that I love you guys with all of my heart, bro. I really, really, really do appreciate you guys, Aqua Family, because you guys always, you know what I'm saying, support me no matter what. No matter what the fuck I do, no matter what the fuck kind of bullshit or ignorant bullshit I do, you know what I'm saying, you guys are always there to have my back, and I really, really, really do appreciate that, man. That's the type of unconditional love that you can't get from just anybody, man. So you guys are all very, very special and very, very good people, man, whether you guys want to believe it or not. But and I really do appreciate you guys. If someone doesn't tell you that, you know, you're appreciated, McQueen is telling you that I really, really do appreciate you, and I love you guys with all my heart, man. You guys are fucking dope. Y'all are my niggas, y'all are my girls, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with y'all for real, man. For real. You guys are the coolest niggas, man. Like, no matter what the fuck I do, man, you guys are always backing me, man. It's lit. And I just wanna appreciate, you know, say, even for the new people that are subscribing, man. The new members of the Aqua Family, man. I know you guys been watching the videos lately. A few of you probably have just been watching my videos, but ain't subscribed because you're like, you know what? I don't know if I fuck with this dude. But his videos are kind of entertaining. I'm entertained, but I don't know if I like him yet, so I'm not gonna subscribe. Well, I know there's a few of you that are like that, and I just want to say that I even appreciate you guys. I even appreciate the haters, man. Thank you guys for, you know, motivating me and you know, talking that shit and constantly trying to, you know what I'm saying, create things that are not real and say certain things to motivate me, you know what I'm saying, to piss me off. I appreciate you guys, you know what I'm saying, doubting me and all that, because all that shit just motivates me at the end of the day. And I really, really do appreciate every single one of you guys. And yeah, man, that's it. I had to get sentimental with y'all real quick, man, because I don't think, you know, you guys hear it enough. But I just want to thank everyone who subscribed and everyone who's, you know what I'm saying, rocking with me and sticking with me and joining the Aqua Fam, man. We're lit over here, bro. Like, we're lit as fuck, you know what I'm saying? We might do ignorant shit, but we lit at the end of the day. And, you know, we cool as fuck. Now that is out the way, man, we're back in the Aqua headquarters, man. Bro, I had a fucking, you know, kickback last night, but turned into a party. And my house is completely fucked up. The party consisted of me, Daryl, the, you know, and the rest of the squad, man. We was just in here turning up. A lot of females. As you can see, there's a lot of shit on the ground. It's all dirty everywhere. Drank, you know what I'm saying? Niggas went to get some food because you know how drunk niggas get. You know what I'm saying? Hair all over the fucking place, man. These fucking goddamn bitches. You know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm just playing, man. I'm just playing. Don't take it seriously, y'all. You know what? I just want a quick friendly reminder that when I say bitches, or me and Ty say bitches, it's just for a joke, man. I don't mean any offense to you ladies, because I know none of you bitches are bitches, you know what I'm saying? Unless you are a bitch, you know what I'm saying? I refer to females as women until they, you know what I'm saying, deem themselves bitches, you know? You guys know what the fuck I'm saying. But anyways, man, yeah, man, my house is fucked up. My house is completely fucked up. Look at all this shit, man. drank everywhere, hair everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucking all types of fucking niggas. I don't even eat none of this bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Girls went down to my fucking, you know what I'm saying, shit, got some food, came up, and I don't even, bro, my hair, my fucking place is fucked up, nigga. What the fuck is this bullshit? What is that? You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what the hell that shit is, man. My house is completely torn up. Bathroom, nigga. Look at this shit. Black spots all over my fucking tile floor, man. If you guys don't know, McQueen is a goddamn clean freak, bro. I'm a super, super, super clean freak. If shit is not organized or if shit is not clean, especially in my own house, nigga, I start losing my mind. So this right now is driving me fucking crazy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make it entertaining for us as I motherfucking clean up the Aqua headquarters, y'all. You know what I'm saying? You guys know McQueen can turn any single situation into an entertaining situation. So that is exactly what I'm going to proceed to do. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, let's start the goddamn clean process. All right, y'all, we're gonna start with this goddamn trash. Now, you guys know how McQueen get down with the goddamn trash, man. Hold on a second, hold on my goddamn door. You already know what kind of ignorant shit I'm about to do right now. Now, you guys, I don't know if you guys do this shit too in your apartment complex or even in your own house, you know what I'm saying? People who still living with their mom and shit. Again, I shouldn't even be going this far. What the goddamn light? You know? Got time to be putting it down the chute and shit, you know what I'm saying? That's number one. Get that shit out the way. Then you take another trash bag, man. Let's take another trash bag. Get one of these motherfuckers. Nigga, give me the goddamn trash bag, man. Now we're about to calmly. I don't know why the hell I was bending over like that. I was gay as hell. Now we're about to calmly, you know what I'm saying? Take the goddamn trash bag and just. Now, Aqua family, if you don't know how to, you know what I'm saying? Put a trash bag inside of the trash. Please pay attention to this goddamn tutorial. You take the goddamn bag, you spread it apart, you go like, then you take the bag and you kindly place it inside of there. Push it down. You know what I'm saying? And it's just looking beautiful like so. And now you got a brand new, empty, fresh trash can. All right, so I gotta put the cleaning on hold for right now. So I was only able to knock out the goddamn dishes, you know what I'm saying, take out the trash. But, you know, so I got some shit done, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go and get this goddamn haircut, man, and get this shit out the way. And then we can continue to clean when we get back. I don't know if I like this haircut. What's good, Aqua fam? I just got back from the barbershop, you know what I'm saying? This is my current cut right now. I really wish I could have showed y'all before and after, you know what I'm saying, but I couldn't deal with it, man. It looked too horrible. I was never gonna hear the end of that shit if I showed you guys. But if you want to see a similar, you know what I'm saying, thing, I had posted on my Twitter, you know what I'm saying? Follow me on Twitter if you guys want to see all that bullshit. I had you guys, the Aqua family, roast the shit out of me, you know what I'm saying? Only difference is I had an edge up during the time, but still, I still looked atrocious. But, you know, this is the current haircut until everything grows back in evenly, you know what I'm saying? Cause yeah, man, the braids was fun, but that shit was too damn itchy, man. My head was not used to that shit. It was my first time getting braids. So, you know what I'm saying, I had to just, I'm not even gonna talk about it, man. I'm kinda disappointed I had to resort to this, you know what I'm saying? But hey, this is, you know, hey, gotta do what you gotta do, man. At least I can walk out the house like this now. Yeah, man, I gotta motherfucking finish cleaning this goddamn house. So, that's exactly what I'm about to do right now. I'm going to show you guys we are back in action, you know what I'm saying? Let me get this bitch back on, and we about to keep mopping, nigga. We about to mop the motherfucking floor. As a matter of fact, we about to clean the counters first. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Look at all this bullshit, man. Damn. All right, y'all, so I have applied the cleaning materials onto the counter, which is dish soap. And so, you know, I put that shit all over stains, man. I'm just gonna do a quick wipe down, man. Let me get the goddamn thing real quick. Just gotta wipe this shit down, man. Get it all off of my fucking shit. Get all off of my goddamn counters, man. I can't see none of this dirty ass shit no more, man. I can't deal with it. You just can't exist in my goddamn house. You can't exist in the Aqua headquarters. Get the fuck off of my counter. Gotta get this shit too. Gotta get the big boy, man. Put this shit all over the place. Wipe all of this shit down, Aqua family. Now, if you guys have dirty ass counters and you don't clean them, that's a big no-no, man, because look, let me tell you what's gonna happen if you don't clean your goddamn counters and leave your house dirty as shit. You gonna end up like this nigga. I wouldn't want to end up like that nigga, man.
And that's why, you know what I'm saying, you make sure your counters is clean, man. You know what I'm saying? You see nice and clean again.
No more stains on these motherfuckers, man. We looking good, we looking good. Now we gotta get the goddamn flow. You know what, y'all? I'ma save the goddamn clean for the next vlog, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get this double upload out for y'all. So, you know what I'm saying? I hope you guys enjoyed whatever I had to bring so far. But I will finish, you know what I'm saying, the cleaning series of the Aqua headquarters, you know what I'm saying, into going into tomorrow's vlogs. And I will also probably throw a Cooking with McQueen episode in there, you know what I'm saying? Because Queen been feeling like a chef lately, and you know, I'm getting back on my gym shit. You know, I went to Texas and I just completely fell off the gym. Even before that, I ain't gonna lie, a little bit, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going back in that motherfucker. We back on schedule with everything and we going crazy. All right, so I love you guys with all my heart. Make sure you guys like the video, man. We should be averaging 10,000 likes a video, man. I don't give a damn what nobody say. So we growing, we need to show that we growing. Make sure you subscribe to the goddamn channel. Join the Aqua family. We lit as fuck. We the most ignorant and lit team on the tool. You already know it. You see the videos. I got the proof, nigga. I ain't fucking lying to you. You know what I'm saying? Join us, man. If you want to be a part of us, join us now. Because when we get to the top and we're looking down on all you niggas that still talking shit and not joining us, we all gonna laugh at you and we not gonna be worried about you at the fucking all. You know what I'm saying? So join now. Love you guys with all my heart. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I love you the way you should, then let it go.